Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix laptop battery fast draining issue in Windows 11 or Windows 10 laptop. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. So in this video I am showing four methods to solve this problem. Method number one, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting icon. Windows 11 setting is open and scroll down. Click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter. Okay, and find out power option. Okay, you can see here power is showing. Just click on run. You can see here detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. So guys, after complete the process, close the setting and close all setting. Method number two, again open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open. Okay, and click on power and battery option and scroll down. Click on battery saver option. Click on this arrow to extend this option and turn battery saver on automatically at, you can select always. Okay, and second step is power mode, select best power efficiency. Okay, like this, and close the setting. Method number three, again open Windows 11 setting and click on display option. And you can see here brightness option is showing. Click this arrow to extend this option and check this box, help improve battery by optimizing. Okay, and second step is change the display resolution. Okay, like this, click to extend this option and select low resolution in your laptop. Okay, set any resolution like this, 1280x720. And third step is change display resolution. Okay, click on advanced display and you can see here choose a refresh rate. Okay, and click to select a refresh rate and close the setting. And fourth method, open Windows 11 setting. Okay, like this, left of the panel you can see here apps option is showing. Just click on it and click on video playback option. Okay, and check this box, play video at a lower resolution when on battery. Okay, and check this box and close the setting and restart your laptop. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve laptop battery fast draining issue in Windows 11 or Windows 10 laptop. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.